So, what happened? So now, I had no idea how to play with the camera. So now I got the, what do you say, I saw the options how to make it sharper and make the saturation a little bit better. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. My colleague just went out using bike. Okay, so now I can see the clarity here. Previously you can see the color is a little bit dull. That's actually the standard color of Sony ZV-1F. Now I play with the camera a little bit. I use the W something, it's written on the screen, so I'm using it right now. So as you can see, it is just like a trying out. I got this plant. It's a fake actually, from IKEA. See how the focus works. From IKEA. So now I think this is the best color for ASMR. I think for my color, it looks a little bit vibrant, right? Because previously it was really dull. Dull in the sense like that's the real thing. And I don't want a dull things. Okay, let's tap other thing, let's tap other thing. I want to tap. I want to tap these bookshelves. Tea from Australia, but actually this is basically from Indonesia. The reason I bought a Sony ZV-1F, because the setting is very simple. I don't have to go to manual and just play with the settings, and I'm not really smart at that. So that's the reason I bought this very simple camera. Now I love the setting. It's quite cinematic type of settings, right? And the light inside my room right now, my cabin, my office cabin, it's okay, not really bright, but still the color is great. Let me show you. I got this actually, I also got this. I also got this light actually. Let's play with this light, okay? Let's play with this light. So let's play with this light. I guess this one, Ulanzi 2000 image. Going to turn. Oh wow, it's so bright. See that? How do you like it? I can change it to a different color. Okay, it's too bright. It's just too bright. Whoa, it's very bright. This is yellow color. Okay. So it has rainbow colors, all colors in here. It's nice, right? It's very nice. So that kind of thing that I have. So how are you guys doing? I know many people have, I think, left my ASMR channel, but it's okay. This channel, I created this channel just out, I mean, just for the heck of it, because I love making videos, not so much these days because I've been busy, but I still make videos. For those of you who still wait for my videos and comment on my videos, thank you so much. You still watch my video, thank you so much. It means really a lot to me. And as you know that this channel is not for earning any money and anything, even though I do have earned some amount from this channel, but it's not the priority. It's just hobby, it's just out of fun, like when I got the time, then I'm making videos. So that's the thing, that's how it is. Let's go and play with this. This is the most favorite one, right? I love the focus and the, what do you say? The blur and non-blurry one effect here. It's very nice. It's very, very nice. Okay, so I think I'm going to invite my friend here, okay?